ultimate team is the NFL on EA Sports. We are just moments away from what should be an excellent matchup between the Los Angeles Chargers and our home team. I'll see you again with scores and updates at halftime. But for now, it's my distinct pleasure to hand things over to our broadcast team. It's Brandon Godfrey and Charles Davis. Gentlemen.
Up in the booth with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden, and kickoff straight ahead, CD. What's one thing that you're going to have your eye on?
I think about what the great coaches of the past always said, the key to any ball game. Can you rush theirs and protect yours? Well, in this case, both of these teams get after the quarterbacks. I'm watching the pass rush.
He looked to throw. And oh, a crusher there as it's... And I do believe this is going on. It's a safety. How about that for a wacky play? All right, Charles, help me out here. Fourth quarter, you've got the lead, and you run backwards into the end zone. You're just trying to do too much.
I almost don't have words for it, but you know every coach that we talk to talks about running backs or people running the football, running north-south, getting upfield. He went way in the opposite direction, and that's going to cost his team.
Yeah, it cost him big time. Still leading, but it cost him. And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play.
Oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Gary slip on the play. And he will find it again as he's all the way down to the 40-yard line.
And that one, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to call him just short, as this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
Coaches, they haven't counted this as a victory yet.
I agree with you totally. Big applause for the defense, but no one has taken their headset off on the sidelines. They don't believe this game is over. The offense has to close this one out by taking care of the football.
They'll try to close it out now. On first down, it's good. And now he blows him over. And it works three. The 20. And he's across for a touchdown. Just about sealer.
And that touchdown should make you feel comfortable. But do you really feel like it's totally over yet?
Not totally, but I think you're pretty much there.
Yeah, you still got to make sure you stay with it, do all the right things.